I think Prima is a trailblazer in the cruise industry for so many different reasons.
Pushing the boundaries, always trying to do something that's very unique and different.
Things that really will blow people's minds.
On the Prima, we have a tremendous number of new, innovative activities.
The Speedway is different in a way that it's encompassed within the funnel itself.
We're gonna have a three-deck racetrack that goes a quarter of a mile.
Not just a first for us at Norwegian Cruise Line, but a first anywhere in the world.
Guests go on these electric cars and can go up to speeds 30, 40 miles an hour and really have a fantastic time on board.
We've created viewing platforms for the whole family so you can actually experience the Speedway itself from all different angles on deck 20.
I could see how families could enjoy this social media moment of them videoing their reactions. The Galaxy Pavilion is an advanced arcade.
It's so hard to describe in words, because really it's something you have to experience.
You're going to another universe when you enter the Galaxy Pavilion. That's why we've designed it, and it's going to be something that's going to wow people.
Once you start diving into the technology and the games that are going to be in this space, you will definitely feel like you're transported. It's going to have some of the most latest gaming technology out there, and with gaming being so popular nowadays, I think the guests are really going to find this space to be very, very cool.
They won't believe what they're seeing, so these things and many more you'll find in the Galaxy Pavilion.
The aqua park. We've got some very unique water features, so it's an area to relax, drink, and enjoy the sunshine. And one of the other things we've got as well is the huge slide that cantilevers off the edge of the vessel as well.
The drop is a new slide for us. In fact, it's going to be the first of its kind. You stand on a platform, the floor opens, and you drop at crazy speeds, pulling 2.5 Gs. Very thrilling, lots of great memories for people to enjoy. What do the guests really want? And we spend a lot of time researching and finding out these things because at the end of the day, we want to build something that guests want to love and be part of. And the Vibe Beach Club is going to be a really cool place to hang out, grab some sun, have a drink, enjoy some music, bond with family and friends. Just a great place to chill and have a good time.
It's more relaxed, it's not so crowded. More for freedom, so to speak. You've got your bar, we're creating a seating area with waterfalls in this area now. We've got two jacuzzis. Very much for the relaxation and the well-being of the actual passenger itself.
Designing the ship with the guest in mind really is going to set Prima in its own class in the cruise industry. We've really tried to create an experience that guests are going to enjoy and remember for the rest of their life.